Many of us were hoping that live sports could cure the pandemic blues. In Pittsburgh, not so much. First, your Penguins were eliminated yesterday in the NHL's qualifying round. Now the Pirates playing what could be one of the worst seasons in baseball history. I'm not exaggerating. KDK's Shelby Cassese out with the fans tonight who have a lot to say about the Penguins. Shelby, this has to be interesting.
Paul, just last month, expectations were very high for the Penguins as they were preparing for the playoffs, and the Pirates were entering a new season under new management. Well, now the Pens are out, and the Pirates are 3-12, all while we hoped the return of Pittsburgh sports would cure our COVID blues.
Byron in the middle, dances in, he gets hooked, penalty will be called right in front, score!
Okay, they started, and then it's like the other day, it's like, oh, well, we're out. I'm like, out? What do you mean we're out?
Penguins fans waited almost 5 months for hockey to return, only for it to end in less than a week.
It's just very disappointing to see your hometown lose, especially after the nice run we had a few years ago.
Well, I just didn't think they'd have the team chemistry just after being out for so long.
A 3-1 series loss to the Montreal Canadiens, who had the worst regular season record of any team in the postseason, now has Penguins fans questioning what comes next for the team who has lost 9 of their last 10 playoff games.
They need to start reforming and going back into their speed-based offense. Also, especially building up defensemen.
Here it is!
And it's been rough over on the North Shore. The Pirates just 3-12 with the worst record in the majors. But some feel it's not so bad. You may be angry at the Penguins and at the Pirates, but at least there are sports to be angry over once again.
It's nice that they're back. I mean, I wish they could be doing a little bit better, but given the climate that we're in,
yeah,
I'm just excited they're back.
Now, it's not all bleak. The Penguins are still in the running to grab that first overall draft pick. And if we have an NFL season, the Steelers kick off in 37 days. Reporting live outside of PPG Paints Arena, Shelby Cassese, KDK News.
All right.